things to consider when you're buying a condo and there's an elevator in the building. How old is the elevator? Is it new? Does it look like it's been serviced? It's a good indicator of how they're gonna spend your HOA dues. And the last thing you wanna do is be trapped in an elevator, like I have twice.